Okay, Barrow's shop tip of the day. How to get the ignition switch out of a 1958 Ford. I believe it's the same for 57 on down, too. I don't quote me on it, but I know it's for a 58 because this is a 58. Very simple. No tools required. All you do is reach in behind, push the switch forward, push the bezel in, and turn it. Comes right out. You can see here, it's just a cam on that lock on there, and the spring on the switch itself is what holds it on. Just like that. Super simple. Okay,